Simon Tour. Want to take this opportunity to thank you for coming along this evening. That's been tough with the tracks, been mixed, etc. So thank you so much for sparing with us and getting in this evening. And this is the belt that is up for grabs. If John has stopped chatting the bird, that'd be brilliant. Show them the belt. Show them what they're boxing for. I wish you did everything I told you. You're freaking outside the box. Really? Introducing to you first, making her way to the ring, she'll be boxing out of the blue corner. Let me put you on the fucking spot to walk. Let's hear it for Carol. She'll be facing across the ring, boxing out of the red corner. She's now about to make her way to the ring. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for Beth Shepard! Introduce these two boxers to you. Up for grabs, the women's novice title belts. Introducing to you first, boxing out of the blue corners is the black trunks with the white clothing and white waistband and the black singlet. She's from Hurlingham Boxing Club. Ladies and gentlemen, Kel Carson! So, my apologies. Carol, sorry. She's going to say to me like Sharon or something. And her opponent. Facing across the ring, she's boxing out of the red corner. She has the black trunks and the grey singlet. She's from 12 Rounds Boxing Club. Ladies and gentlemen,
yeah!
What a contest. Well done to both boxers. What a cracking contest. I have to say tonight, the girls have put the boys to shame. They have been absolutely on it tonight in all boxing. After three rounds of boxing, we are with the judges' scorecards again. And we do have a unanimous decision, ladies and gentlemen. The winner and the new women's novice title holder is... What a cracking contest, well done. Well done to both boxers, there's no losers here tonight.